It's me. So guys, just watch.
Thank you.
It's one of my favourite songs, which is Fireflies. And it goes a little something like this. So far, guys, this is another routine which I came up with about a year ago. This ain't very special to me, so we're gonna give it a go. It goes a little something like this. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the Illusionist is amazing. I get to perform my magic every single night in front of audiences just like yourselves. But the hardest thing is being away from family for such a long time. I've got family in Australia, family in England, but the person I miss the most is my little nephew Ryan. He's 6 years old, and the last time I saw him was around about Christmas time. He's in Australia, he's hanging out at the beach, having a good time, and he asked me a question. He says, "Uncle Joey, how come it doesn't snow here in Australia?" And I said, "Mate, Ryan, it's impossible. I said, you got this, you know, you got surfing, you got the sea. It's Christmas time. It's summer, so it can't snow. And he said, can't see a picture of you traveling the world. I see snow on the floor. A Santa Claus. That's what I want. He said, plus you're a magician. He said, nothing's impossible. So, I showed him something. When me and Ryan came up with his very first snowflake. I'm going to come out and grab that person. Alright, so who can I borrow? Gentleman there with the glasses, yes? What's your name?
Mark.
Mark, everyone give Mark a big round of applause. Very special to me. Something very different. Something that you're going to help me out with. Okay. Have you ever have you ever got out of a straitjacket before?
Yep.
Shit. we're going to try this, ladies and gentlemen. I have a straitjacket right there. But before we get to that, Mark, what I do is I like you to go ahead and select a card. Anyone you wish, complete free choice. It's up to you. Grab cards and give a nice little shuffle if you wish. You can verify the audience that they are all different, correct?
Yep.
Yeah? Give a nice little shuffle. I'll grab the jacket. Now, Mark, what I do is I like to take out one card, anyone you wish, except for the ace. Have you got it? Yes? Okay. Now, what I do is I'm going to have you sign your name on the card. Using this pen here. Now, there's a few cool things about being a magician, ladies and gentlemen. One of them, you get high in your job. And the other one's called the ultimate penetration trick. So you rise right up there. Now, Mark, what I tell you is I like to go ahead and take that one card. Yeah, you've got it, take it out. And what I like you to do is write your name on the face of the card. I'll look this way. For a distraction, it's a very good one. Have you got it?
Yep.
Yeah, I'll take the pen. Okay, so right in my pocket. Cool. And right there. Show the audience your card. Yes?
Yep.
Yes? Okay, now what I do is go ahead and place on top. Yeah. Now we'll cut the cards just a couple times. And for those who know me, I am a Las Vegas cheat. So we're going to see how it goes, okay? However, I have shuffled the card a few times here. Ladies and gentlemen, you ready for this one? It goes. Thank you. Now, what I do is we have a straitjacket right there. We've got my cards in my pocket. Just hold that there just for a second. Now, I'm going to need another person to help me out, someone who hasn't helped out yet. We're going to go for the. John, can you help us out?
Hi, guys.
Everyone give John a big round of applause. Okay, John. Now, John, what I do is I just pull that stand right there so you can see. Now, John, what I do is give it a nice little tug. Cost me 200 quid, that did.
Yeah.
Actually, no, it's free. They gave it from the NHS. is that fair? Yes?
That's fair, yeah.
Yeah? Yeah? Okay, now, what I do is we'll place the cards inside the deck here. Yeah? Hold the cards for a second. John, what I do is place the jacket on me. And as you notice, ladies and gentlemen, there is quite a few buckles here. John is going to go ahead and buckle me up. Now, ladies and gentlemen, Houdini used to perform this many years ago. He stood behind a stage curtain. However, thank you, Maxine, we ain't got no questions. But we have all these buckles, six buckles. We have one on the front as well. John, how you doing, mate? You've done this before, haven't you, mate? Now, like I said, Houdini used to do this. One of Houdini's, one of Houdini's signature tricks. What he used to do, you got it, John?
Yes.
Yes. Yeah. One of Houdini's signature tricks. What he used to do. One of them was taking a punch from the stomach, from any man, any time. Yeah, fuck that. I'm not voting. However, we're not going to do that. John, we've got one here as well. Okay. Now make sure it's up and right and tight.
Yeah.
You got it, yeah?
Okay.
You got it, John?
Yep.
John, you're missing one more, mate. Have you got it? Yes?
Yeah.
Mate, if I don't get out of this, I'm going to call you tomorrow. Everyone give John a big round of applause. Now, this is where it gets crazy. What about you two?
It's the last thing. Just go ahead and place it right down there.
Perfect. Now, unlike Houdini never did this, but I'm going to try this for the first time tonight. Everyone give a big round of applause. Is it your birthday today? Yeah. Everyone give a big round of applause! And this is going to be your special birthday. So if you've got a video camera, now's the time. You can go ahead and rejoin your family, and everyone give a big round of applause. A big happy birthday. Right. Here goes nothing. We got the basil. We got the track last.
Let's do it.
Yeah. Yeah, that big. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We use clap. Here we go, come on. pause and the camera record a minute. Shit. Can you pick up the bars real quick? Please. Wow. Back in there. One second. So, my calculation's right. You shuffle the cards. So, 13 take away 2 is 8. okay, cool.
Thank you.